Well, somebody tried to be minimally invasive on this patient, but they didn't take into account that all you really saved after those aggressive preps was this little wall of enamel. And by the way, I would love to save that little wall of enamel across the board. The challenge is she didn't have that enamel in all the areas. Look at the wear facets and the chemical erosion that have now taken place.